Good morning, Lightonians. My name is Kayla Lian of York Cargos, a grade 1 Rose student.
And my name is Maria Nita Felisa Tactoro, a grade 1 Jasmine student.
We are your hosts for today's program. Good. He has blessed our lives with so many wonderful blessings and has literally poured them into our lives. At times, especially the hard times, it is hard to know and see all of these blessings because we are blinded with the trials we are enduring. But as our eyes are open to Christ and God, we will see. He is always there and loves us, even as imperfect as we all are. Through this, we should always give thanks to the Lord and offer Him praises as we start our day.
To formally start today's last remedy, here's Elisa Lexin Espeja from the Grade 1 Sunflower for the opening prayer, to be followed by the singing of the Philippine National Anthem.
Let us bow down our head and put ourselves in the presence of God. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, the Holy Spirit. Amen. Dear Lord and Father of all, thank you for today. Help us to learn, play, and share together so that the wonderful world you have made becomes more beautiful every day. Bless also our teachers that they may be more patient to us. We also pray that you keep us safe from harm and illness. May also in this pandemic we're facing and soon. All this we ask in your powerful name. Amen. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, the Holy Spirit. Amen.
Mayo ang lahat at loong puso nating awitin ang pambansang awit ng Pilipinas.
Mga bata, ang pambansang awit ng Pilipinas.
Panunumpa sa watawat ng Pilipinas, narito si Isaac Gabriel Islayer mula sa Grade 1 Lavender.
Natin ang ating kalang kamay at sabay-sabay natin bigkasin ang panunumpa sa watawat ng Pilipinas. Ako ay Pilipino, buong katapatan ng panunumpa sa watawat ng Pilipinas at sa bansang kanyang sinasagisan na may dangal, katarungan at kalayaan na pinakikilos ng sambayan ng makadiyos, makatao, makakalikasan at makabansa.
Thank you so much, Elisa and Isaac. We fill our stomach with foods that keep us healthy and give us a push to complete our tasks in online learning. In the same way, the food for thought that follows will nourish our thoughts and guide us in our day-to-day activities. At this juncture, let us welcome Kenzo Antoine Ismael from Grade 1 Jasmine to share with us the food for thought.
Greetings of peace and love.
Let us ponder in this quote. The present moment is the most important. The greatest gift on this earth is the present moment. We often look into the past and look towards the future. But the most powerful moment we ever have is right now. You can't change what has happened in the past, but you can change what happens in the future. Appreciate the process and the journey that you're on and how far you have come. Forever is never guaranteed, but right now is all that we got.
Thank you so much, Kendall, for that word of wisdom. Dancing can be a way to stay fit for people of all ages, shapes, and sizes. It has a wide range of physical and mental benefits. I would like to invite everybody to stand and join. Chris, Miko, Henel, Sigrid, Tristan, Prince, Johan, and Bench for their dancercise number.
Good morning, friend. Do you want to develop strong minds and happy hearts? Why don't you join us and let us have fun in this simple dancercise?
Remember that dancercise is a whole body workout that helps you with balance and coordination. It's actually fun and it's good for your heart. At this point, let us listen to the announcement of our dear principal, Engineer Philip Carpina.
Hello.
Sir Carpina.
Good morning. First of all, thank you, grade 1 pupils, for this cutest virtual flag ceremony. It's really cute. Thank you very much. And we are really so proud of all of you. And congratulations, teachers as well, and of course our parents. Thank you very much for this wonderful hosting of flag ceremony. Indeed, it is very fitting to end the school year, no? As you understand. So this is our last week of the school year 2020, 2021-2022, and we look forward for the next school year. And it gives us a very joyful atmosphere and reminds everyone, thank you for reminding us, especially when, of course, reminding your teachers, your parents, to stay youthful. I think tomorrow, I hope to see you. Some of you will be coming over to the school, so I hope to see you tomorrow. Again, thank you very much and have a nice week ahead.
Thank you so much, Sir Craig King. And now, let us sing the Alma Mater song.
Thank you. Great job.
Thank you so much, everybody. Thank
You're
you, Kat. Thank you, Nico. Thank you, Liz.
Thank you.